A police officer going about his job had items thrown at him. The road traffic officer, who was in the back of a mobile speed camera van and placed his hand outside to adjust the camera, was then hit by something causing a minor injury. The incident took place on February 14 at around 8 p.m. on Duntocher Road, our sister title the Clydebank Post reports. Inquiries are being carried out. For more on this story, visit the news article link.